realized I needed something that set me apart. When I returned to school for 8th grade, you should have seen the results. Woo!